Master. Learn. Play. Win.
Hello, 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 and welcome again to MindMaster, your cultural game show where you learn, play, and win every single day. And I'm sure that by now you already know my name. Yes, I'm your host, Kalenga Mubanga. So if you are ready to learn, play, and win on MindMaster, gather your family and let's get started. So how do we learn on MindMaster? As we always like to say, we pride ourselves in all things Zambian. So what do? Is that we play 1 minute video clips either on our Facebook page or our YouTube page, MindMaster Zambia. Or if you want, you can catch it live with me here on TV2 at 1840. Now, we place in these videos interesting facts about our history and our culture and heritage, something that you and your family can sit together, learn and discuss. Very, very important for your family. Now, after this, you have to make sure that you pay critical attention to this video. You know why? Because the question and the answer is embedded right there in the quiz. So when you get the right answer to the question, what do? You participate and you play, of course. And how do you do that? By sending the correct answer to 8050 via Zamtel or MTN. And you send only A, B, or C. Not A, potatoes, B, cassava, or C, tute. No. A, B, or C. You got that? So you send the correct answer to 8050 via Zamtel or MTN. And what happens after that? When you send the correct answer, your mobile money provider is going to send you a pop-up asking you whether you want to pay 10 kwacha to participate in MindMaster. And that's how much it costs. It is 10 kwacha participation fee. But remember, have a little more than 10 kwacha, because the more times you play, the higher chances you have of winning on MindMaster. So when you accept and you say, right, I'm going to pay this 10 kwacha, what happens after that? Your mobile service provider alerts us and we enter you in the draw. And what happens? You stand a chance to win 10 pin daily like everybody else has been happening, or a car every month, or a house every year. Now, isn't that exciting? And I think well worth it. So what we're going to do right now is play you a testimonial from yesterday's winner for 10,000 kwacha. So we have Mr. Charles Tembo from Chipata.
I participated in the MindMaster draw, but by the grace of God, I won. And I'm urging all my fellow participants to keep on trying. You never know tomorrow if it can be you. And I thank the management for the MindMasters for this wonderful game. And I pray God that you continue participating. Thank you so much.
Congratulations again, Mr. Tembo from Chipata. As you can see, a lot of people have been winning from different parts of the country, and that could be you. And now Mr. Tembo is eligible for the card draw for this month end. You know what? I think you should play and participate. So what we're going to do right now is play you yesterday's question and give you the correct answer. Yesterday's quiz: who pioneered the concept of the walking safari in Zambia? And the correct answer is A, Norman Carr. Okay, so therefore, if you sent in the correct answer A to 8050 via Zamtel MTN, then you stand a chance to win 10,000 kwacha today. Are you ready? I think it's time for us to run the draw. And remember that our draws are run and vetted by Commission of Oaths. Okay, we're gonna dial the number now. We're dialing the number now for the drawed number.
Subscriber called knows you are waiting.
Oh no.
Please wait. The subscriber called knows you are waiting. Please wait.
We'll wait 15 seconds. I hope my timer is there. Please don't lose out on 10,000. 15 seconds is over. You have missed out on 10,000 kwacha. Sorry about that. Can we run the draw again? Please make sure that you've played MindMaster. Stay off your phones. We could call you. Second number. Oh, this one is ringing. Please pick up. 15 seconds to answer my call. I can hear that timer.
Hello?
Hello, this is MindMaster.
Yes, hello.
Hello, this is MindMaster. Good evening.
Good evening, madam.
Good evening, sir.
I think can watch you.
Yeah, congratulations, you've won yourself 10,000 kwacha.
Really real?
Yes, really real. You participated?
Thank you very much.
Oh, you're very, very welcome. Where are you from, sir?
From Chipata.
Yeah. The Easterners are really taking it down, huh? Yesterday was from Chipata, even from today. Congratulations again, sir. So what we're going to do right now, congratulations again. So what we're going to do is that right after the show,
yes.
Our producers are going to call you so that they can discuss a way of sending your money. Is that okay?
All right. Yeah. I'll be waiting for your call.
No problem. Just keep watching the show and congratulations yet again.
All right, madam.
Okay. Bye-bye. Now that he's won himself 10,000 kwacha, he is also eligible for the card draw this month. This is what happens on MindMaster. It is real. And do make sure that you play and participate. Okay, so right now, I think what we need to do is go through and see whether you can stand a chance. So we're going to play tonight's draw.
This is sacred ground. The historical tribe of Ngonis from far and wide have resisted the trappings of development and modernization, so they trek to pay homage to their king. Every February, Ngonis from Zambia gather to celebrate the contemporary Ngoni identity here in Ntenguleni, Chipata, Zambia. They have gathered here for the ceremony called Nkwala. This is the celebration of the first harvest. This is an age-old tradition. When the crops ripen, the first fruits are given to the king as a sacramental meal and thanksgiving to God and the ancestors. According to tradition, the king is to authorize people before they start harvesting their crops. He then takes the fruits into his palace and prepares for the long journey from Langeni Hill, where his palace is, to Ntenguleni. Vingwenyama arrives at the arena with pomp and ceremony, greeting his people. These Ngoma dancers are here to entertain the Ngwenyama and his invited guests, among them Inkosi Yamakosi Mbelwa V. They are building up to the climax of the event, which is marked by a warrior killing a black bull with a spear.
And today's quiz question. What marks the climax of the Nchwala ceremony of the Ngoni people? A, killing of a black bull, B, eating food, or C, harvesting? I I hope you learned something interesting about the Nchwala ceremony. So first of all, I didn't even know it's pronounced Nchwala. I can't even do it right. I still call it the Nchwala ceremony. So I hope you have the correct answer and you're ready to send it to 8050 on Zamtel MTN. So everybody, right after the show, you've got 24 hours until 6 p.m. tomorrow to start sending the correct answer to 8050 via Zamtel or MTN. Okay, and only send A, B, or C. I'm your host, Kalenga. I'll see you tomorrow.